Can you tell us your experience of speech language therapy?
Yes, so I've been here for a couple of months now. I've had a session every few weeks, which I think is about the right amount, because it's not a quick process. But in that time, we've really looked at how the methods I use when I stammer. So when I first came, I used a lot of avoidance, which is where you will alter the structure of your sentences, and which was you use to avoid stammering at all. But now I can bring in other things, such as changing the rate of my speech, which I find particularly helpful, but I wouldn't have thought of if I hadn't been therapy. And that's really helped me in the outside world, you know, at the university and where I work, because there's a lot of customers there, so it's very helpful to know that I've got more techniques I can use to maintain a sense of the fluency. So it's really helped on that front.
Yeah.